All right, Coach, you guys are coming off of a tough loss to Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Thoughts on how your team did out there?
You know, we played doubles really tough. We got the doubles point. That gave us some momentum into singles, but it wasn't enough. You know, they pounced on us pretty good in singles, and we were down on five courts after one set. But then again, you know, Kobe got his match at one, Dennis got his match at two, so those are the bright spots there. We were in the third set at number six and just couldn't pull out another win. So, you know, we lose a close 4-3 to a really good Corpus team.
Now, tomorrow you guys host Lamar here at home. You know, they've always been a good competitor with you guys. What do you want to see tomorrow?
You know, I want us to play good doubles again. You know, that really helps us. And then we just need to bring the fight that we've had all year. You know, our guys really fight hard for every point. We don't take points off. They really have the mentality that they want to do well. They want to beat other teams in Texas, and this is another great opportunity.